Here's what my 12 kids ate today, day two of Christmas in New York. We went to Liberty Bagels and got the iconic rainbow bagels with bananas for breakfast. For lunch, we took your comment suggestions and got Shake Shack. Burgers, fries, and shakes. For a snack, they grabbed something from the bin of snacks we brought from home. For dinner, we got pizza and wings from La Trattoria with carrots and grapes. And for dessert, we got M&M's from the M&M store. Bon appetit!